the deciding match of this quarter final. Oh, already demonstrating a lesson in control here. Going to get a different trajectory of ball, less topspin generated. Now let's provide I try and keep it as tight as possible and then try and get in with heavy spin. In the open play, against blocks, Shani's deadly with the forehand slap. Thankful for that, she's got you around Zanana as a teammate because she's got so much practice now against quality high toss serves. Of course, Shanshan are not producing as much spin with that either, but still it's such a distracting, kerfuffling serve. I'm interested to see how Pavard can deal with it.
Yo!
She levels up here. In the middle. The side-to-side footwork of Shan isn't that quick. Pavard has to try and move her around, get her as wide as she can, as soon as she can. Because that's definitely the tactic Shan's going to be doing with Pavard or anyone that she plays. Used aggressively there. First pendulum.
Yo!
Aggressive, hunting, coaching. The scarlet of Team France here. Shan overcooks that half-long serve. These are some really crafty service combinations from Pavard. How much work this is taking from both. Amazing! Pumped here, Team France, to upset the apple cart. Looking to make history, Germany looking to at least repeat it. That's the difference here.
Yo!
What a runner point here for Pavard. This is brilliant for her. Seven of the last eight to the 19-year-old. Oh, she's dispatching here of the seasoned Penhold Virtuoso.
No!
six game points. This is dominant. No stone unturned. Looks like the first time we've seen Shang Tsunar in ages. What a convincing stroke. And it's game one to Pavard. That will be walked upon for many, many years. Oh, got herself right back in there, Pavard. Shan's heart must have been skipping a beat there. Good stoicism there from Shan. Such a young team that France have, and that's a good thing in the long term. I mean, it's a good thing in the short term that they have young players at this level, but you'd expect that as they develop and grow, it's going to be hard for them to make an indent on the world stage at this age, but yet here they are. It would make it seem even more miraculous. But we knew how good the system is in France. How complete their young players are. It's like the Olympics in Paris. The announcement of that event has just inspired them to go way harder. On the men and women's side. Feeling some improvisation, a chop. Look at that for a drop shot. Beautiful little dink there from Shan. Nothing more she could have done there, Pavard. Has won 11 European Table Tennis Championship medals. And that bronze that they won in Chengdu at the last edition of this event was the first world medal she's won with them. Germany are that kind of team now. Oh, what a backhand. Hit it from forehand territory. Then she geared up for that, creating a curve with the body. Expelling all that energy out in front. Gorgeous. Top edge is that backhand though. Aggressive dig from Shan. To Pavard. Oh. Made that seven. Side spin, top spin serve. Gets the bat high. She's bitten the bait there, Shanshana. And has ended up trapped. Oh, it doesn't come down. Well played by Shanshana. Listen to that show. Enough to break a voice box. Such a last day to Brevard. Magnifique. Nice, just as simple as you can get. Prowess in placement from Shanshana. Right into the corners. Shan levels. Down the line. Forced into trying a chop block. Couldn't connect with it. Skyscraper serve again. Good counter from Brevard. On the front foot, Shan. Pedal to the medal. 9-8 now to the German. Good. No. I like the intention of the serve of Shan. Tried to slow the pace down. Brevard didn't freeze. Kept burning bright. And now with the serves, this could be the moment. They had to go 2-0 up. What a serve. What a point. And what a moment. Game point to Pritika Brevard, the 19-year-old wonder kid of France. In the biggest match of her life. Trying to propel France to new heights. Oh! 2-0 to Brevard. This is insane.
No!
Shouldn't have to be worried about that.
Hey.
But Pavard has obviously inherited that French ability to be able to lob and get back into points to seam out.
Yeah!
Time out.
Yeah!
That half-long serve. I mean, it's not like Shantanai can come in and swoop over it. She has to wait there, as it's low, to try and spin up, but she can't do it very well at the moment. Oh, she is on fire and inspired here, Pavard. 5-1 up. Look at this for a winner. It's almost around the net there. Even though she's 6-1 up, cannot afford to think about it. She is itching right now, Pavard. Her body hasn't got enough space to contain the spirit that she's fighting with here. And it's 9 chances for Team France to make history. To win it, that would have been. Out of respect, they've got to sit down here, Team France, but they're about to rise. Pavard with the serve.
Yeah!
And history has been made. Predicker Pavard has propelled.